Can someone find the cause for all?
Meron ako ito.
Oh.
Water resistant matches.
Oh, thank you.
Halika na, simulan na natin. Yeah. Ito yung stick. Sa sa'yo, Hana. Sa sa'yo, man.
First, ihihit ko muna siya.
Oh! Ano nangyari? Kawawa ka naman.
Ang nangyari sa kanya ay conduction. It is a transfer of energy between two objects that are in physical contact.
Oh, talaga? Galing mo naman.
Siyempre.
Coffee.
Did you know that
we
this is called convection? It's the transfer of energy between an object and its environment due to fluid motion.
You. ko siya din.
Ha? Talaga? Anong nararamdaman mo?
Nilalamig ako.
Sige, kukunin ko yung temperature mo, ha?
Ano ba yung temperature?
Temperature? Well, basically, temperature is the physical property of matter that quantitatively expresses the common notion between hot and cold.
Hot and cold. Hot and cold. Hot and cold.
You, that's for me, in a way, differently. Yeah, case you wanna know something new about me, just stay with me and listen carefully. And I'm sure you know everything about me. Cause I know that you know the way to transfer a bit energy to waste demanding conduction, convection, radiation. Oh no, are you in or out? You're in or not? You,
you always wanna some food.
Yeah, you
always use a microwave.
Cause I know you don't know that microwave uses radiation for food to transfer heat to. You use your spoon to get soup on the air. And no, you don't know it's under convection. He starts to transfer to your spoon. You say it hurts so bad to me. No, you don't know, it's under connection. When heat starts to transfer to your spoon. Cause I know you don't know, it's under connection. When heat starts to transfer to water. You,
you always wanna eat some food.
Yeah, you,
you use
a microwave. Cause I know you don't know that microwave use radiation for food to transfer heat to. You eat food during night just to eat something right. It's convection or another. You already know the things you need. But you need to listen about temperature. Temperature is a physical property of matter quantity. It's a common notion of hot and cold. Are you in and you're out? You're heat or not? You,
you always wanna heat some food.
Yeah, you
use a microwave for food.
Cause you know you don't know that microwave uses radiation for food to transfer heat to. No, you don't know, it's under conduction. When heat starts to transfer to your spoon. Cause I know you don't know, it's under conduction. When heat starts to transfer to your water. Water.
No good for me. dahil movie eh. Pero okay lang. Sige po, susunod ulit. Kita-kita tayo. Paalam!
Bye-bye!
I wanna see you peacock, cock, cock, you peacock, cock, you peacock, cock, cock, you peacock, I wanna see you peacock.